Hi everyone. Yeah, it's Alan here once again. I just hope everybody's okay and having a good time. I've got Circa on at Las Vegas, getting everything put up. Yeah, things are a bit hectic at the moment, and all that what's going on in Philadelphia and everything. I just hope everybody's okay. If you haven't liked and subscribed to the channel, please do so. As I said in my last blog, the channel will be continuing, and very soon. And I'll most probably put a blog up on that time when we restart doing the blogs. For a short while, Jennifer's not going to be featuring on the channel for a bit because of her situation. And regarding the situation, it's just one of those things that happens.
It's true. The lights of Vegas are visible from outer space.
Yeah. We've seen this one before.
Is a dusty frontier outpost surrounded by seemingly endless desert. This unlikely outpost in the Nevada desert grew as fast
bit
as
of history of Nevada,
attracting a new breed of American
Las Vegas.
The dreamers,
Risk-takers, as I said, there will be some videos coming up soon,
and a place that would one day become
we will be doing Blackpool. Very soon, they're going to start taking down the old World Car store. What they're going to put there is they're going to put another conference, right? As well as having the conference center, it's going to be a number of small conference centers across Blackpool. One is going to be. There's going to be a very small one at the Pleasure Beach. Amanda Thompson's actually pushing for mini conferences, shall we say. And the other one is the usual spot, the Winter Gardens. And they're putting a lot of effort into that. But to be truthful, me personally, I don't really think that's big enough. It's not big enough if they're trying to attract the big conferences. You know, you've got to have a really big conference centre. And to be truthful, I don't think Blackpool's basically done it proper yet. It should have been 3 times, 4 times bigger than that. Yeah. And get another. So, you know. That conference centre is way too small. Oh yeah. Back to what I was going to say. World Calls is coming down. That will be replaced by a Holiday Inn. And. Yeah. Holiday Inn. It'd be fairly big. It'll take quite a lot of that area up, and it'll take round the back of the, because like when you get off the the railway station, there's a row of guest houses, and to be truthful, I don't think the owners are going to be too happy when that thing goes up, because it's going to be a lot bigger than any boarding house, and they're not going to be able to compete against the Holiday Inn. So I'm basically thinking that a lot of them boarding houses around the railway station are basically going to disappear, because I think the Holiday Inn and Premier Inn in that area, and all the other new hotels are basically going to turn round and suck all the business up. What it could do with is, well, what we could do with is a mega resort. We used to have a resort in Blackpool. It used to be called Pontins, and that is now a housing estate. But it's about time we had a mega resort come into the town. Maybe someone would come along and buy up the Coral Island and do something with that. To be truthful, Coral Islands are, the first bit with all the slot machines and everything looked pretty nice, but the thing is, the toilets are terrible. The eating facilities that are basically horrible. It could do with knocking down and redoing. And basically, once that's done. Captain's Table's fine. You know, the steakhouse and everything. But rest of it, it's, yeah, they've got all the slot machines and coin pushers and video games and stuff like that. But on the outside, it just needs redoing. So does the Golden Mile across the road, because the neighbours have spent, the Sea Life Centre, they've spent millions, and they're going to be spending a fair bit of money having that done up. So, you know, it's going to have to get cleaned up, and some of these boarding houses, well, my opinion on them. Here we've got quite a few, and to be truthful, they're not wheelchair accessible. So, you know, I will be going out tomorrow. Stuff it. I'm going out tomorrow, so no worries. Mr. Johnson has pledged some money for Hindburn. How much they're going to get, I don't know. But the thing is, to be truthful, because I saw it online, and to be truthful, I went there once, and what a dump of a town. An absolute dump of a town. Yeah. Absolute dump. Accrington. Yeah, well, it was Accrington I went to. Absolute dump it were. Absolute dump. Blackburn's an absolute dump as well. They're like, you know, I went through their mouth. And you know, there were quite a few. You know, it's just one of those things, isn't it? It's, to be truthful, most northern towns, even Blackpool included, are basically crap holes. You know, a lot of them really, really need to buck their ideas up in what they're doing, because everybody knows what I think, and to be truthful, I had a look at what Blackpool Council were proposing for housing. I'm sorry, guys. Same with Blackburn. Very backward ideas. You know. You know, because, like people used to say, oh, the flats of the 60s were horrible. Yeah, but the thing is, building technology has been improved since that time. And I know I keep banging on about it, but it's true. You know? So, you know, it's just one of those things. Well, I've been rattling on for long enough. So, that's the other thing. The other thing is, for quite a fair bit of the situation, I think June the 15th will be the date when we're fully, totally open for people to come here, stay here and everything. Yeah, June the 15th. Put it in your diary. And book a hotel room. Because we'll be happy to have you back. And it should be okay. There'll be a lot of precautions put in place for you. So, no worries.
Anyway, back to Circa.
Yeah.
It is the tallest casino down here on Fremont Street.
Give a big massive shout out to everybody who subscribes to the channel. Tell your friends about the channel. Don't worry, it's not going to be the Alan Kane's Stay in the House channel anymore. That it was just like that for the situation that's going on. I'll let you know if Jenny comes back to the channel or not. But so as soon as that situation's dealt with, we'll be alright. So, if you haven't liked, as I said, if you haven't liked to subscribe, please go down to the bell, you know, the bell where the bell is, press that bell button so you can subscribe, and then you'll get notified of any new videos. Well, I'm gonna go now, because I'm gonna go and listen to. Stephen not leaving Las Vegas, because I absolutely love his channel, and it's absolutely brilliant. And if you're thinking of going to Vegas, it's an experience. It's a real experience. And it's pretty good. Far better than Blackpool. Far better than Blackpool. But, you know. Right, I'm going to leave it at that. So it's 3, 2, 1, click.